right, first dolphin on this morning. Got a pile of fish under here. Just big old.
Siesta, silver color, 1-6.
Bunch of fish on that big old stump over there. Not bad fish. Oh, there's a pile of them in here. Third one on. There's a pile of dolphin on this thing. Out in 650 feet this morning. This is where I started the first day with a big weed line. Nothing there. That big old tree hanging out here. Oh, not a bad fin. Another one. Look at these schoolies behind this boat. I got a pile of them back here. Another critter on. I quit rigging baits. I'm just strictly hauling plastic now. Small fish, the only problem. Thank you. little dink, but there's the school again. Water temp out here is 84. I'm just on the edge of the stream. Yep. Going out of here. Trying to slow his hind parts down. This is a nice fish. The big old tree. Look at the hump. We got everybody up here. I got jacks. I got triple tail. Dolphin. Everybody's up here. This little boy marched some line right here. A little bit better fish too. This one, I think, if I can put him in the old box, it's gonna be number 8. Well, the old log is producing today. I can't believe I've been trolling around here for an hour and a half, and I have yet to have a boat come in on me, and there's people all around me. Thank you. But I'm not complaining. I'm liking it. Yep. I think this one's gonna be number 8. It is. Yeah, I like that jump. There you go. That's what I've been trolling around for 2.5 hours this morning. That is a big piece of timber out here. All right, just got a knockdown. No clue what it is. And it ain't coming out of the water, so it's definitely not flipper. Might be a cuda. Not a bonehead. Ooh, got some flash down there. Cuda? Cuda or a who? A who would be nice. Turns out to be a big cuda. All right, big boy. He's about 10, 12 pounds. Lots of teeth. Be nice if he'd unhook himself. At KCB. Here's Tuesday's catch. 8 flippers. Right up next to the Bigg Tree. 650 feet of water. Not a bad day for a solo trip.